Hey guys, welcome back. This is GSB. We're about to get back into Evil Within 2. We're looking for Lily. She ran into the warehouse, but there's no signal. So how the hell are we supposed to find her? So we're going to start off from there. I had to make my way back a little bit to try and save, and I ran into some stuff I shouldn't have, but luckily it auto-saved beforehand, so I was able to go back so you can see what I saw if I was unable to record. Is that gasoline? Well, it looks like it is. That looks promising, but at the same time... it's those rogues. Let's just get over here. Got a bottle. Well, he didn't make it. Okay. Is that the generator? Son of a gun. Okay. The gasoline over here. I got one bullet left. Let's just try it. Oh! Well, that works. Okay. With the knife? How? Somebody teach me that. Hey, fellers. Hey. Sneak kill. Ooh, hurry up. Ooh, run away. Oh, run. Run, what are you doing? Come on. Get it. Yes. Come on, you're on fire! Go down. Oh, man. That was way too close. Fool. But I don't have... Oh, my God, I have an axe. Oh, that's okay. It worked. Got a, there's a spare there that I can use later. Let's flip the switch. Nice.
Lily?
Oi!
Shit.
I just did.
Lily, came from upstairs.
Oh, there we go. That works.
She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through.
She's cool. A brave and resourceful little girl. She's I forgot how to crouch.
I just gotta find her.
Nice. Bunch of gunpowder. I just wish there was a workbench. I could do it on the fly right now, but it says that it uses more material than what it's supposed to. And I kinda don't want to do that, unless I really, really need to, which I have a feeling I'm probably gonna end up needing it. The thing is, I think it's just one swing. Come on. I can't. Come on! Oh, it's smacking something. Okay. I'll just sneak up behind him. Hopefully I can get a sneak kill here. And then I won't have to waste my axe. Go against the wall! Where'd the box go? Okay, so it's gone. Does this lady have anything? Oh, sorry, Mister. Ugh, really did a number on you. Give me that. Three. Okay. That last one will probably be a headshot. Go down, go down. Hey, I have an axe. Can't use it. Have to fight it. One on one. Alright, here we go. Come on. Come on. Yes. Remember, the first hit got him. We are where we are supposed to be. I think I said that right. What the hell are you running to? Let's get in here. Oh, sweet workbench. What's this? Report 00654, core displacement 1501, seismic. I'm not gonna read all this. What's this? Shock bolt. This crossbow bolt releases. I want a crossbow. Where is it? Unless it's here. That'd be nice.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Oh yeah, there's another doll. Wait, hold on. Let me look around real quick and then I'll go over there. A shotgun! Yes! Oh, I used all my gunpowder, I think.
I'll take it.
Hell yes, you'll take it. I got your damn handgun. That's not gonna do much. It'll help, but not for everything. Let's pick up this doll. Hey, it's the mom. Oh, it is the guy. That's right, get out of there. Get out of there. You messed up. Holy son of a gun!
The murder with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down.
Trying.
I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily.
So that means I'm gonna have to go back.
O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Or that.
Shit, not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
Okay, where? Ooh. What's going on? Is that the music that plays when you get into that slow-mo state? Just run it. Go, 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 go. So how's that? Oh, it's one of the soldiers. Does it say a name? Randall Fig. Sorry, Randall Fig. So, I'm guessing all these photos are just the people that he killed or did something crazy. Because most of his kills, well, he's just taking pictures of. Yep. He is one psycho person. I got a smile for you.
There you are. But where's Lily? Can't let him get away again.
So what, now I gotta chase him? This guy's gonna murder my ass. Oh! Sebastian, I don't think that's a good idea. Do you not see what he's able to do? What the hell? Why come with the camera? What the hell's going on? How much ammo did we have? Oh my god! Oh my god, Sebastian, why did you have to yell at him? This is what happens when you yell at people. You get hurt. You get no more medical stuff. You only got 6 shells. What the hell? Hey, get off my freaking trailer. Get off my truck. Get off. Uh-oh, gotta reload. Hurry up. Hurry up! I got 1 shot left. They're not dying. Well, the sawed-off worked.
Hope I can reach O'Neill this time.
That's a good thing. Thought it was gonna be kind of
Sebastian.
You're still alive?
Crappy.
I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the
cord? Jeez.
No. But
I don't like that guy.
He's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right.
Why couldn't you just tell me where the alright, whatever. So you want me to go all the way back through all of that just so you can tell me this is how you do it? You can't just tell me over the radio? Sebastian, you have to go and piss off the main boss of the game. Don't know his name yet. If they said it, I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry, but this is what happens. That weird smoking thing came out too. There it is. Why is this guy running? But I hear something. It's right there. Okay, cool. It's inside that building, isn't it? It sounds like it's inside there. Gotta get it. Okay. Thank you. This right here, this is where I ended up going in because I was trying to find a save point, but eventually I found out, okay, the game autosaves. I was like, oh, alright. But in there, I don't know if it's a boss or something because it got really crazy. But we'll come back here after I go speak with O'Neill if I remember how to get back. Oh, hello, the door's right there. What was her name? Tatiana? Oi! The hell's wrong with you? God!
Mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so.
Yeah!
I couldn't have given you this. The The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of the main has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks.
All right.
Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neil.
Chapter 4. Nice. Behind the curtain. So, instead of going to that mission, I think it's... What was it? No, it's a rogue signal. That's the other rogue signal. Oh, okay, it's over here. Instead of going over there, I'm gonna go to the church. Wait, what's this? BSAPC, Warden Creftel. Oh, it's right there, but it's behind all these enemies that are right here. Oh, man. If I had known, I would have gone behind them before all this happened. That's alright. Before that, let's go to the church. Alright, check this out. Just a You all right there, buddy? You okay? Oh, I did not know this was gonna kill the priest! As bad as that sounds! What am I doing? No, leave me alone! Was that the axe? Oh yeah, I had the axe. Oh nice, okay. Oh no, the priest is gonna get me! Leave me alone, you're supposed to be nice. Gotta wait for a syringe. Damn, my aim is garbage today. There you go. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Don't tell me you're gonna come alive too. Oh god. Let's see what's...
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
Hey, look, statue. Nice. Got another lock and key. There's 32. Alright, so... Not as bad as I expected it to be, so... That's a good thing. Can't play the piano. No, I can't. Could probably go outside. Yep, there we go. I really want that crossbow. I really, really do. It's right here. I wanna try and get it. Okay, I have a feeling I'm probably gonna die trying to get that freaking crossbow, so I am going to go save real quick and then I will come back. Does he have a key? I think he has a key, it doesn't really show it, right? I think he has a key, I'm not trying to make fun of it, it's just... I never noticed that, like, he actually locks the door. I don't know where the hell he got the key from. I wonder if he can climb over all this. Oh, there's something here. Fuse. Can we climb? Oh, come on, just... A hidden shortcut or something. Can we jump it? No. And it's empty. Why would you do this? Oh, come on. This bottle stuff might come in handy right now. I just need them to move to the other side. They're breaking their way slowly. At a steady pace. Without them seeing. And getting murdered. Oh boy. Stay right here, Sebastian. Oh, there's something on you. No, you can't see me. Mm-mm. Look at that. I can't see you from work. Okay. Oh, wait, oh, what am I doing? Oh my god. Get behind the box! What's up, man?
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
I have. I just finished the first one. Hold. Okay, so it's the exact same. It's the same setup. And then it's got the different ones. Fallen enemies can be stomped to finish them off. Cool. It's the exact same. Okay. Electricity. Okay, so that's the one I got right now. Okay. I should have shot it earlier, but I was freaking the hell out. Please die. Okay, you're popping. And you're not dead. That's great. So what I'm gonna do, oh. Cause as long as I can get the stinky. How are you not dead? I'm gonna be stuck here for a while. I need to take that one out. Did I get her? No! You better run, Sebastian! I'm gonna end it there. We're able to keep tracing the steps for Lily. We found the bad guy. Sebastian called him out. And this happened. So, now I am stuck here. And I'm freaking out. So, yeah, thank you for watching. See you guys in the next one. Hopefully, we can get past this. Later, guys.